entries coming through the gate at this time, and we're looking for 16 of those entries. Come right on in, youngsters, and let's bring them into the Foxtrot, please. The youth class will be doing two gates for you. They do the flat walk and the Foxtrot. We like for them to come in at a Foxtrot so that we can get all of our entries in as quickly as we can and let our show get underway. So bring them in at a Foxtrot, please. Your horses, please. Foxtrot, please, riders. We're a Foxtrot. Thank you. Would you foxtrot one more time, please, youngsters? Go to foxtrot, please. Our judges would like to see the foxtrotting gate. Walk, please. Flat walk. And it's reverse time, exhibitors. Would you reverse your horses, please? Reverse and continue at a flat walk. Entry number one is Clouds Missouri Waltz A, shown by Kendra Durham. Number 11 is Lad's Irish Gingersnap, ridden by Bridget McGuire. Number 499 is Flushy's High Roller, shown by Bradley Nichols. Number 289 is Southern Rascal, shown by Casey Craw. Number 228 is Jim's Diamond Cutter, shown by Carrie Mann. Number 515 is Eminem's Going Jesse, shown by Elijah Logan. Entry number 522 is Daisy May, shown by Tabitha Crocker. Number 293 is Stratus's Country Classic B, shown by Joe Dampier. Number 399 is Queen of Jazz, shown by Stephanie Marhefka. Number 503 is Cardinal's Miss Magic, shown by Logan Mayfield. Number 75 is Micah's Sensation Warrior, shown by Danielle Anthony. Number 392 is Duke's Sir Lancelot, shown by Emily Pearson. Number 508 is Polaris's Ritzy Red Lady, shown by Stephanie McClendon. Number 525 is Polaris's Sinbad, shown by Tyler Buller. Would you foxtrot your horses, please? Foxtrot, please, riders. Go to foxtrot. Number 536 is Touchy's Golden Coin, shown by Justin Hightower. And number 521 is Sunrise's Samantha J, shown by Jason Denny. We have an entry that would like to be excused at this time. Let's help her out the gate, please. To be excused. Judges, 75. Thank you. Walk, please. Back walk. Walk your horse. Dancers, box trot, please. Oh, ride that rail at a box trot. Wasn't this a good class? Give these youngsters a good hand. All riders are 10 through 14, and the class began with 16 entries here. This is the way our judges tied the first class of the Thursday evening performance, class number 13, a youth class rider 12 through 14. In first place is entry number 293, Stratus' Country Classic B. Look out there, the owner and rider from Elvis, Missouri. Number 293, Stratus' Country Classic B is first. In second place is entry number 399, Queen of Jazz, Stephanie Mahefka. From West Plains, Missouri, showing for Sean Mahesto from West Plains. Number 399, Queen of Jazz, is second. In third place is entry number 499, Flushes High Roller. Bradley Nichols, the rider from Ozark, Missouri, showing for Ted and Bradley Nichols. Number 499, Flushes High Roller, is third. In fourth place is entry number 521, Sunrise's Samantha J. Jason Denny from Rogersville, showing for Ronald and Pat Denny. Number 521, Sunrise's Samantha J, is fourth. In fifth place is entry number 289, Southern Rascal. Casey Claw from Dixie, Oklahoma, showing for Betty and Don Claw. Number 289, Southern Rascal, is fifth. In sixth place is entry number 392, Duke Sir Lancelot. Emily Pearson from Fairville, Arkansas, is the rider. Emily Pearson and Beth McCall Pearson are the owners. Number 392, Duke Sir Lancelot, is sixth. In seventh place is entry number 1, Clouds Missouri Waltz A. Kendra Durham, the owner rider from Ava, Missouri. Number 1, Clouds Missouri Waltz A, is seventh. In eighth place is entry number 503, Karma's Miss Magic. Logan Mayfield from Willis, Missouri, showing for Stephen Mayfield. Number 503, Cardinals Miss Magic, is eighth. And in ninth place is entry number 228, Jim's Diamond Cutter. Kara Mann from Inca, North Carolina, showing for Terry Mann. Number 228, Jim's Diamond Cutter is ninth. And in 10th place is entry number 508, Polaris's Ritzy Red Lady, Stephanie McClendon from One City, Texas, showing for Judy and Don Bethard from Gilmer, Texas. Number 508, Polaris's Ritzy Red Lady is 10th. And thank you, youngsters, for a fine, fine class. We appreciate a good class like this to open our ceremonies here as the first class on the Thursday night performance. But we have one entry that wants to show you why the judges tied this entry first. And that entry is on the rail at this time on his victory pass. Coming from Eldridge, Missouri, in riding entry number 293, Stratus's Country Classic V, is Mr. Joe Dampier. Give him a good hand, please. Stratus's Country Classic B and Joe Dampier taking home the blue right there. Dr. Jenkins, veterinarian, Dr. Jenkins, you're wanted in barn number 9, stall number 21. Barn number 9, stall 21, Dr. Jenkins. We'd like to have a board member to the DQP right away, please. We need a board member down to the DQP immediately.